What's up, guys? Mr. Games here, and we're back. Pokemon Pearl Randomized Nuzlocke, and we're hatching the egg. Since I figured you guys didn't want to sit there and watch me go up and down for 5 minutes. A Glade. Oh, okay. That's pretty cool. Yes, I would. Shit. We got the most creative names over here, boys. Pretty. Pretty cool. Pretty cool. Alright, what's this thing look like? Level 1 with teleport. Aftermath damages the foe landing the finishing hit. Well, that's a useless thing because you're not supposed to die. Psychic fighting. Your only actual move is confusion. Alright. So on with the story. It took about 5,000 steps to hatch, by the way. As I reset the step counter, just FYI. Fail. The box is full of Pokemon, man. Alright. Alright, don't I have to go to one of these lake fronts or whatever? Is it this one or the other one? This one, I think. Hey, look, it's Twin Leaf Town. How cute. Oh, hey, I can get an encounter here. Let's get an encounter in Twin Leaf Town. Surf so slow in this game too. What's my Twin Leaf Town encounter? A Honchkrow. Can I have a Murkrow? I don't know. That shouldn't kill. Oh yeah, that did nothing. Although you use its swagger on me. Oh my god, that did a lot. It has color change. I'm dumb. Let's go. Cool, got him. Big boss Pokemon. Well, no, it's the bird boss. I don't know why I'm tired all of a sudden. Heal me. Good, thank you. Moving on. Route 201. The Verity Lakefront. I am supposed to go to the other lake. Okay. Helamese. Cute. Chomp. Was that worth it? No. You're just going there now? Shut the fuck up, my dude. Let's go to the Valor Lakefront. Kill the Pokemons. Do it. All these people. I could surf on this shit, huh? Yeah, I can. Interesting. Valor Lakefront. How sad. They destroyed the lakefront. So the first guy didn't battle me, but you will. Oh wow. Want me to join the Magikarp flarping? Flarping. Go Toad Sage. Surf him. Oh, wrong Pokemon, but whatever. Still do the job, don't worry. Can I have that Magikarp? I gotta be Magikarp flopping around. And he's got a Dialga, just casually, you know, whatever. Holy crap. We need power. Oh no, don't get the stat boost. That's scary, dude. Fuck. Hang on. I got an idea. There. And now.
did a lot.
Bye-bye, Dialga. No. Give up on Water Pulse. Glameow. Bye-bye. Hey, it's Swinub. He's a kill. I don't know, I sped through it. Oh, Combusken. Wish I had one of those. Look at that thing, it's doing damage. In fact, enough damage that I gotta back the fuck out of that battle. Go. Don't care. Oh, mean bye-bye. Bye-bye. Is that a Hariyama? Yeah, that'll not do it. Okay. It's fine. Okay, thanks for the information. You're too late now. I'm going to tell you our plans. Uh-huh. How rude. Magikarp need love too. Or you can kick him into the water like James did and then get destroyed by Gyarados. Okay. Coptia. Or Cop. That's an interesting turn of events. Bye. Corsola. Thunderbolt. I don't know what it said. Porygon, okay. I don't know what it said still, because I'm too busy speeding through the text. Dizzy Punch! Okay, all the Galactic Boys. Okay, so now we go over to Twin Leaf Town. Well, this guy's gone now. And that guy's gone now. So all the trainers stayed, but all the people that weren't trainers just left. Dumb. Twin Leaf, Sanjum. Kill the Pokemon. Do it. Bye. So it's a Twin Leaf. Yay, double battle, boo. Swimmer and Swimmer, and he's got a legendary Pokemon. Thunderbolt. Thing is speed boost? Fuck off. Good, he went for the other one. Perfect. I wasn't punished. Yo, a Salamence. What the frig? You need to get out of there. Like, now. You can Thunderbolt. I'm not paralyzed. God. Damn. Okay, let's hit him this time, guys. Yeah, there we go. I'm surprised he didn't stop me and be like, where are you going? Because I'm going to heal, dude. I don't know if it would have been faster to fly or just run here. Oh, welcome home. You know, I'm sure I could tell you all about this giant bomb that's about to go off, you know, literally like a mile away from home, if at all. But nah, it's fine. Just rest up. It's okay. Yeah, fuck double battles. I hate those. I'm a star. Man, I really should have taught him fucking Thunder Fang. Okay. Goodbye. Snow run. I'll knock your Pokemon into orbit. Wow. Very creative. God damn it, Thunderfang would help. I mean, if he didn't kill, though, it would not help. Oh, Golbat? Okay. Easy Thunderbolt food. Who's holding the Lucky Egg? Clean Plate, Razor Claw, Luck and Sense, Lucky Egg. Spirit Share, nothing. God damn it. Oh, this Pokemon's higher level. Okay. Told it to get bodied. Didn't know we were playing Smash Bros. Pokemon are higher level. Old crew. Oh, and you're just gonna casually throw out the legendary Pokemon that's here. Asshole. I already caught it. Did you not? Don't mind me. I'm gonna go, collect some cubes. Ooh, a level 2 Venusaur. Sick. Dynamic Punch. Level 3 Mantic. Ooh, Frog Slice. Too bad I've already got my encounter here on this lakefront. You know, back in the beginning of the game. Verity Cavern, cool, we're here. Alright, so then the last stupid lake is way up where I have to go anyway. Because this is the last lake. Can I just fly there? No, it doesn't work that way. Alright, so now we have to go through Mount Cornet. Which now I should have all the tools to go through Mount Cornet. Let's go to Eternia City and we'll start heading up there. Color change, right? I knew that. Alright. So, that's going to be it for this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, don't forget to like the video or something like that. I think that's how it works. I think that's what YouTubers say. I don't know. Alright, I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace out.